Carlos Espinosa's mistakes, Yara was on life support. Only now, with the...
Let's ride.
With two Yaras leading the charge.
This is Clara Garcia, and it's time we heard from the real Yara for once.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Flamethrower.
Thank you. got
Hell
some
of a
intel.
Job, Danny.
What do you got?
All the electricity in this area comes from the electrical station nearby. So, of course, the
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, yeah, 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 yeah. As you fade away,
yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at any.
This is the end for you!
here.
What can you tell me?
The military turned the old Dulce sugar mill into a Bibiro plant. See if you can throw a wrench in the works.
I appreciate it.
Hey, you're Danny Rojas. I'm Freddy Fonseca Jr., future big leaguer, and the son of Yara's greatest baseball player, Freddy Fonseca. I'm pissed off, man. The fans want to come to my village, Ferosa, to pay respects at his shrine. But a bunch of super fan soldiers stole my papa's glove, jersey, and even his lucky jockstrap. I'm a player, not a fighter. So I need you to get it all back to Ferosa. So Dao's keep it in their outposts. One's near the CCE electrical station. Wish I knew more. Go deep, slugger. Get my papa's gear back, Danny. His legacy is on the line.
Oye, Clara, it looks like soldados have taken over an electrical station in Catalina.
It is robbery. The regime shuts off power to the people and diverts it to the military instead. The station is guarded by soldados. Clear them out, Danny, and grab their oil.
The camera needs to go. There's an engineer. Freddy's papa's glove. Coño, thing got a lot of use. Freddy, I got your papa's baseball glove.
You serious? Gracias, Danny. Keep looking for his jersey and lucky jockstrap, okay?
I'm on it.
You got something for me?
Supplies are falling from the skies, Danny. Airdrops coming in and we want it. Get there first and claim it before the army does.
Hey, thanks.
That's all of Freddy's gear. Got to tell him.
Freddy, I got all your papa's stuff back.
Coño! Gracias, Danny. I know I asked for your help, but I thought it was impossible.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Okay, Big League. Time to bring it home to Feroza. Put all that shit back in Papa's shrine, and then get ready to accept the love of every baseball fan in Yara.
Okay, Freddy. Be there as soon as I can.
You the real motherfucking MVP.
Here, guerrillero.
What do you got for me?
Danny, the army has set up a checkpoint and is begging for a visit. Why don't you drop by and take it out?
Appreciate it. Those guerrillas need help.
Out of this alive. Cover me! sharp. He's still here.
Whoever you are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon you.
A la pinga. Freddy's legacy is restored. And Libertad hit a home run today. Freddy, I put your papa's gear back in the shrine.
Oh, yes, you did feel it washing over your body.
Yeah. I feel the love.
I can hear you, motherfucker!
I feel the love!
Now you're feeling it? Hey, if Libertad needs my help, you just let me know, okay?
Libertad could always use someone like you, Freddy. Gracias. I'll be in touch.
Yeah.